Another great way to find negative keywords is to use the search term report under Bing Ads. So I'm at reporting.bingads.microsoft.com. You can click on the Reports tab here, and you'll notice I'm using the search term report type. I've got summary last month. It's an Excel format, all accounts and campaigns. You can select specific columns, set up filters, and set up report settings. When you're finished, you just simply run the report, and they'll ask you to download an Excel file. You can then open that file, and you'll see all the search terms that triggered your ads to show. Now, if you come over to Keyword Grouper Pro, I've gone ahead and just pasted in some sample search terms here for a campaign related to keyword tools, and I'll go ahead and click the minimum group length of 1. Then for excluded keywords lists, these are the terms I don't want Keyword Grouper Pro to group by. And if you have questions about how to use Keyword Grouper Pro, I'll put a link in the description so you can understand how to use this tool. But I'm going to go ahead and put in the word keyword and keywords because I know those are okay words. I don't want to group by those terms. And I'll set the excluded words list, and then I'll click on process keywords. It's going to compare every keyword to every other keyword and create our groups. So we see we have 285 groups. Now I simply just want to scroll down through this list, and I'm looking at these headers here for terms that really my ad shouldn't have been shown for, but it was based on the Bing search term report. So I'll scroll down through here. So maybe my tool doesn't have anything to do with Amazon. I might not want that. Qualitative research, probably don't want my ad shown for that. I don't have anything specific to legal research, so maybe I want to add the legal research. This is a specific company name. I can add that as a negative keyword. Cloud living research, probably can remove that one. So you're just going down through this list, and there you go, right there's one. You're looking for the search terms that triggered your ad that you really don't want your ad showing for those terms. And you're simply going to scroll down through this list and pick up these specific terms you don't want and then add them as negative keywords to your campaign. So this is a really easy way to use Keyword Grouper Pro and the Bing Ads search term report in order to find those terms where your ad was shown, you really didn't want it to be shown, and so you now take those terms and add them as negative keywords to make sure your ads are only shown to the right market.